So have you ever wondered why they make these carpenter's pencils flat like this and in a rectangle shape? Yes, you could use it as a straight line or a bit of a ruler, but unlike a normal pencil where it'll probably, well, it won't sit flat on a round thing, this sits flat. So it won't ever roll away if it's on a roof or somewhere on a little bit of a steep incline. It just sits there. That's a perfectly round disc. Now you know.